help you. Okay?
Me?
I'm gonna start supper.
Yeah, you.
I'm gonna go get Jeanette.
You can walk away and leave them kids, Saki. Huh? You can walk away and leave them kids, huh? You can walk away and leave them kids, huh?
Karen should be done at 6:30.
6:30? All right. Did you get enough, huh? Did you get enough, did you?
Got enough of them yet, Saki? Got enough of them now? That's enough, huh?
Oh, careful, you're gonna fall over. You're gonna fall over in the middle of the street. Oh.
What are you doing, huh? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing, me dad? How are you doing, me dad? Did you get a little bite to eat from mom? Did you get a little bite to eat from mom? Hmm? What do you think you're doing? Huh? What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing, huh? What's that, huh? What's that? What's that? Hey, dingus. Hey, dingus. Hey, dingus. Hey, dingus. Oh, yeah, you want to fight, huh? You want to fight, huh? Oh, yeah, you want to fight. You always want to fight. You always want to fight. Yes, you do. Oh, you're chewing on my sock. You're chewing on my shoe. You're chewing on my shoe. Oh, yeah. You want to fight, too? Huh? You want to fight, too? Yeah. What are you doing there, little stinker? Oh, there's another little stinker. There are two little stinkers. There are two little stinkers. Yes, sir. You gotta fight them both. You gotta fight them both. Yes, sir. I gotta fight them both. Yes, sir. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta fight them both. Yes, sir. What are you doing? You don't need to bite the camera. Hey. Hey, don't untie my shoes. You tell him, Saki.
You tell him, Saki.
Don't need to bite the camera. Gary. Yeah, go get Gary. He wants to play. He wants to play. Yeah, he wants to play. Hey, good job. What are you doing chewing on my shoelaces, huh? What are you doing chewing on my shoelaces, huh? Hey. Hey, you.
Hey,
Tell him to get it, break it up, Saki. Tell him to break it up, Saki. Yeah, tell him to break it up, Saki. What are you doing, Dingus? What are you doing, Dingus?
Zen, what's the matter? Don't you want anything to do with these little guys? Still scared of them, huh? Get him, Saki. Get him, Saki. Get him, Saki. Missing bear. Okay. What are you doing, Dingus? Thank you. What kind of trouble are you two getting into now? Did you find a place to get a drink? Huh? Did you find a place to get a drink? Some grass to chew on? Huh? Grass to chew on? Oh, what's that? Huh? What's that? What's he doing? What's he doing? You ain't chewing my leg. Huh? You ain't chewing my leg. Huh? I don't know. Carl didn't take it with him. He's up there chunking the fire.
So where's that big kid?
He's up there chunking the fire.
This morning, and Cassie was letting Zen smell the puppies right beside her.
Yeah. Matter, Zen. You don't like them little puppies? Huh? You don't like them little puppies? Huh? You don't like them little puppies? You can come down and play with the puppies. You can come down and play with the puppies. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Come play with the puppies. Get him, Zan. Get her, Zan. What you got, Zan? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? We always laying out in the sun. Yeah, bounce a little bit. Bounce a little bit. Come on. Yeah, come on, good girl. Come on, big girl. Come on, little girl. Come on, little girl. Come on. Come on, little girl. Yeah, you can come. Yeah, such a good girl. Come on, little girl. Come on, little girl. Come on, little girl. Hey, a bear. What's that thing, huh? What's that thing, huh? Hey, you little girl. Hey, you little girl. Hey, you bear. Hey, you bear. What are you guys doing now? Huh? What are you doing now? Boom. Yeah, it's a boom. Okay, everybody's busy chowing down now, except for this little girl here. She was the first one in line. She was in here by herself when I fixed the food. What we've got here is puppy chow. And I mixed it in with some cooked fish. And boy, they really like that stuff. They're 5.5 weeks old now. And when they were 4 weeks old, we started putting food before them, but they wouldn't eat it. And then the next day, we put it before them, and a couple of them wouldn't eat it. And then one of them got in and started eating. And boy, then the frenzy was on. And we had to kind of pull them away from it, because it's dry dog food. And they were still nursing and not drinking or anything. But we didn't give them any water because we didn't want them to bloat up too bad. So since then, had to take it away from them the first day, but since then we just leave the bowl out for them and they come and eat when they want to. And they got water bowl there, but now they're starting to go outside and drink out of the buckets that fill up with rainwater and out of the puddles and stuff. So, but boy, they really like this this food with the salmon in it. In fact, they'll go to the adult dog's dog food, which we mix salmon in with too, and they'll just clean those bowls up. So anyway, they're still trying to nurse a little bit, but they're eating dry dog food, and they say they really like it with mixed in with some salmon juice. And we get salmon bellies and backbones from one of the fish processors, and cook those up for the dogs and mix that in with their food to kind of supplement it a little bit and give them some good vitamins and some food value. So now this one's eating and he's tired. Oh, look at there, he's going to scratch a little bit when it. Yeah, oh, you. What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? Yeah. Oh, you like being on a camera, huh? You like being in the camera? Okay. All right, you like getting petted, and you like chewing on me, and you like pet. Oh, that feels good to get your belly rubbed into there. Oh, that's all dogs love that. All dogs love that. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, and you get your belly rubbed there. Hey, quit chewing on the camera, you little pooper. Quit chewing on the camera, you little pooper. Yeah, you guys probably get your bellies full now and all want to go to bed. Hey, what are you doing?